今夜特別にお送りするのは、世界に先駆けてご紹介するデッドアライブ2003年リミックス。ピート相当気合い入ってます。
the 80s was a very lucrative period for record companies trying to develop new talent. And when I got through with the number one, which was Spin Me, they didn't really know why it happened or how I got there. And because they didn't feel that they had a particularly large part in putting me there, they just turned a blind eye and hoped that we'd go away. Nothing that I do is aimed at pleasing the media or the press or music journalists. It's to please myself. And eventually, if you carry on pleasing yourself, it's contagious. You please other people just by the energy that you're giving off. The way that progress has taken it, people no longer listen to records, they watch records with things like MTV and VH1. If you don't like the video or you don't like the look, you don't really listen to the record. I came out of the punk era when things were very, very new and relatively threatening. Now, what do I see from pop rivals? Kill them. I just see old ideas. I don't think it's very, very stimulating for the generation that's younger than them, just to get regurgitated old ideas. There are new things happening and we're letting them die. Even though there's a big language barrier and my understanding of Japanese is small at best, I feel very at home there, but in an almost spiritual way, and it's not because of the success and the great lifestyle that we have out there. There are certain cities in the world that you just arrive in them and you feel like it's home. And particularly in Tokyo, the first time that I went there, I think it was 1985, I just felt very familiar with the place and loved the energy and the fast pace of it, and also the almost ruthless work ethic that people would carry on doing what they've got to do until it's done. Nobody walked away. But I can respect that. Because to stay where I've stayed all this time, I've got to have a hard side too. I mean, come on, if you can function as long as I have in the music industry on a good level of success and continue to make records, that should inspire people to think that even if they're really, really odd to look at or with strange off-the-wall ideas, that if they just keep trying and keep trying, and just when you think it's not going to happen, it usually does. Message for the Japanese viewers is express yourself.